Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. And today, or yesterday I need to say, it was Qualifier 3. And we got at the moment Independence Trout Open. I didn't do that well. It's always the case with this tournament. It's very RNG driven. I only made it once to the final, and that was 2 or 3 years ago. But yesterday was qualifier 3. It was not bad, but I did a mistake, and I'm going to share with you guys the knowledge that I gathered in the competition. It's not always good that you need to test stuff in a qualifier, but what I saw at the start was, so you need to fish with the bar plus hook, and what I saw at the start was the bite rate was very, very low, because I went with the jig head, I went with the shad, and I was thinking, I saw the numbers on the guys that were in the top 10, 150, 160, they had unis, so that means that you got one or two unis and all fat trophies. So I started to try some stuff with the bottom rod, and I got a lot of action on the bottom rod. So I'm going to show you guys in this video how you need to fish with two bottom rods and with a rod pot on the trophy lake trout. I'm not sure that I can get the unique, but we are going to try in the video in the time zone that you can get the unique. So, because it's very fun, because yesterday we need to fish from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. In a cloudy day. And the last hour from 3 to 4 p.m. was a unique time zone, because I had the unique, but it didn't save me. I was so far off, 130 kilograms, and I'm not sure what you need to be in top 20, but that's almost 140. So I needed one unique more and one very big trophy more. So it was, for me, it was just RNG driven. For those guys, it was not RNG driven, because if you see numbers like that, that's not that they are getting all 14 kilograms. No, they just got more trophies than me, and they got one or two uniques. And that means it's very easy to catch, because you can already see the numbers here. They all got a unique except number 20. And I think he's going to have a hard time to make it to the semis. So let's get going. So first of all, my setup. So I'm going with Heavy Chaser 310. Why I'm only using two bottom rods? Because I only have two bottom rods. Of course, you can go here with 4-2, because it's the old system. What does that mean, old system? That you can throw four bottom rods at the same position and they are going to generate the whole time fish. On the new lakes, that's not the case. You're going to get one unique and it's done. Here you can just do it. You will see I'm going to get bites the whole time on the two rods that I'm using. So the Heavy Chaser 310, Embouchure 9000, Fluoro 0.65. That was yesterday something very strange. And I'm not sure that it's the case, but I was fishing for 6 hours with braid line. And the moment that I went to Fluoro line, my bite rate went up very, very fast. It was unbelievable. I went to Fleur. Of course, we were in the best time of the competition too. It was like almost the last hour. But still, I had, I think in 1 hour, 4 or 5 trophies. It was back-to-back trophies. And I still remember that when I was making videos like a couple of years ago, I always said when we going for trout, you need to use Fluoro because they got a good eyesight. But I'm not sure that's the case. I need more data. Maybe some guys know it, that they got the same experience. But I think that you need to go with Fluoro. I had the same in the finals here. I was fishing with Fluoro and I never made a good chance to win it. I didn't get the unique. I didn't get enough trophies. I saw a lot of guys just slaying the trophies. And I know they are just fishing the same like me. Is that the problem that you need to go with it? I don't know, but I think you need to go with Fluoro. If you go, oh, maybe mono, but don't go with braid if you go for trout. So Fluoro 0.65, sinker 200 gram, mono leader 0.5. I'm still using the bar plus hook 6-0 from yesterday. Large minnow. And the other one is just the same, I think. Yes, but here I'm going with spawn sack with the normal 6-0 hook. The spawn sack is a lot better than the large minnows. You guys will see it, because now we are going to fish. So let's have a look. So today it's a snowy day. And this is the weather that we had with the qualifier. It's not the same settings. But I'm going to start at 4 p.m. because no, 3 p.m. I need to say, because that was the unique time zone. So what you need to do is you need to come here to the dock. By the way, I'm using this rod pot. What is it? Power holder rod stand. It got 2 slots. And it got, yeah, 2 slots and bite alarms. I cannot say more. So let's forward the time. We are going to use some bait coins because I got now enough with the event. You know, I got almost 100 more. So let's forward the time. Uh-oh. Okay. I was thinking for a moment, yeah, the game is bugged because there is a very nasty bug here. If you fish, if you snag and you reel too fast, your snag is going somewhere in the mountains and you need to restart the game. So let's go to 3 p.m. Yes. Game, game. Can you do it for me, please? Let's try it again. Yeah, now it's better. Okay, now it's unique time zone and you need to throw against the wall here. This is the area that you're going to get the lake trout. The markers I did with the sonar of my bass boat. So clip your bottom setup 50-51. So that's the area that you need to be to get the fish. So let's put it in the rod pot. Let's get the other setup. I need to check for a brief moment what number. Ah, that was number 6, okay. I need to go number 2 then. Here we go. And this one is with large minnows, so I can just throw. Because this is clipped at 50, the other one 51, but 50, 49, 48 is good. And there is already a bite. So that's the action that you're going to get. And that's a lot of difference with action that you're going to get if you go with the lure, I need to say. Because it was so dead a competition for me. I fished 6 hours, I was falling asleep. I had hours that I didn't get one fish. Trying to change around, no, didn't work. And on that moment, you know, I never going to make it to the semis. It's not going to happen on that moment. Let's have a look. And spawn sack, it's so good for this fish. Lake trout. At the end, so now we are going to fish for 50 minutes. That's 1 in-game hour. And then we can see what we got in the net. So you will see right away the difference between spawn sack and large minnow. Maybe natural eggs work too, or maybe crawfish. I don't know. You guys can just put it on because that's the beauty about fishing with the bottom rod and with the rod pot. You can yeah, just put some bait that you want to test on the third or the fourth rod, and you can just keep it in the water. You're not going to lose fish with it. And it's very handy, a rod pot that way, just to test some stuff. And I had a bite on the, what was it, on the first one? But I don't think that they kept biting. And I had the same yesterday, so this is unique time zone. And it was very dead for me in the competition too. I had 2 minutes before the end, I had unique. Let's zoom in a little bit that we can see the line. I'm not really sure. I think it's this one. Yeah, okay, here we go. And this is a good one. Is it a unique or is it a trophy? Let's have a look. Yeah, I think it's a unique because the uniques, they wiggle. You guys can see it. They wiggle a lot and they jump out of the water with almost entirely out of the water. So I think we got a unique. Let's have a look. And the other one is... yeah, stop biting. And it's once again the spawn sack. The spawn sack is a lot better than the large minnows. I can say that now. Or is it a fat trophy? I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Yeah, 21 kilograms. Such a nice fish. If I did this yesterday, I was, I think, Saturday in the finals. Because now I got a chance to get a second 20 hour too, because I think there is a timer on it, like 20 or 30 minutes or something. Because I never, it depends a little bit, because some fish species, it does not matter. Because I got already a couple of times, I think the bigger the fish, the longer the timer or something. But I think it's 20, 30 minutes in game that you need to wait to get another unique. Therefore, it's always good in a competition or a tournament if you got at the early stage of the hour a unique, you got a chance to get a second one, and I think even a third one. And this is another one. Spawn sack, it's so good. Is it another? This is a trophy, I think. Yeah, but it's a good trophy again. Is it 14 kilograms? 14, 15 kilograms, that's the trophies that you want. It's crazy how much fish that I can catch now. Yeah, 13 kilograms, not a bad one. And I'm going to strike on the second one too. I'm just going to put this one in the rod pot and just get this one. It's a small one. I think it's burbot, this one. Because you're going to get sometimes some burbot too, so you can fish for them too. Just a third rod, large cut bait will work for them, crawfish, because there is a unique too. Yep, that's a burbot, and already some action on the other one too. Here we go, another fish. So it's very fun fishing, I need to say. You can, I think, if you fish in those conditions, so from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. we had the whole hour, we had like trophies the whole day. So it was not bad. So yeah, and I think I need to finish the video, because my son just escaped and he's sitting near me now. And in this and 5 seconds, he's going to make some noise. So I can show you guys really quick the net, because he's here with his tablet and he always wants to fish himself. So you can see spawn sack is very good. I didn't even got a lake trout on large minnows, but you can get them on large minnows. But I think that spawn sack is very good here. Just put spawn sack on the both of them. I hope it helped you guys for the next year. Of course, if they didn't change the bite, because they are going to implement, I think, the new lake system in the old lake. So thanks for watching, guys, because my baby boy is taking over the computer, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.